Here's how I build chords with my cello. I like to use cello chords when I need a little bit more harmonic support without introducing a new sound. So here are the chords I'm working with, and I like to build from bottom to top.